hit the brakes just after the 100 meter mark. We downshift the third gear for the apex of turn 8, short shifting back up the fourth for better grip. We swing the car around the ninth corner where we use the curb to rotate the car. Running out of the chicane, we want to be careful with the exit curb as well, as it can also mess up your traction.